Shoes. They are very important for us because they have been on our side over 14,000 years. And this is the industry which is producing more or less 50 billion. Inside this 50 billion worldwide, we have the Italian shoes, which is about 15 billion as well. Where there is a market, there is a meeting point, and one of these most important meeting points is the MICAM in Milan, the world most relevant exhibition. I am honored today to have in my show Mr. Paolo Borghini, who is the managing director. Welcome, Paolo.
Thank you. Thank you, Nelson.
Paolo, why the MICAM is the point to meet? Why it's so relevant in your market?
Well, the MICAM is so relevant because it's, first of all, it's an exhibition that is focused on business. Mm. While the most of shows are looking for a peculiar angle, the MICAM offer a wide range of high quality product, and it's a show really focused on business and buyers and visitors.
So it's not just to do image and brand development, it's really to close deals?
Yes, of course. You should consider that exhibitors, most of the exhibitors, during the 4 days of the show, realize almost the 80% of the turnover.
How do you know this? How do you know this?
I know this because I talk with them, and I know that for exhibitors,
it's amazing.
This is a very important show.
Where are the visitors coming from? From which territories? From which zones? Continents?
Yeah, the visitors are professional, qualified buyers. Coming from more than 130 countries, so really all over the world.
It's almost the United Nations of the footwear.
yeah, it is. It is. We have buyers coming from Europe, of course, France, Spain, Germany. We have Russian visitors. Russia for us is a very important country in terms of number of buyers. And we have also visitors coming from overseas countries like United States. We have buyers coming from growing markets like China and like South Korea. We have Japanese visitors. So really more than 130 countries.
Just imagine I am a Russian or Chinese or Japanese producer or distributor. Why I have to come to the MICAM? What is MICAM different than from the others?
Yeah, as I told you, the MICAM is a unique opportunity for buyers to find all the products they are looking for. It's a complete and wide offer, also made of very important brands that choose our exhibition to develop their business in the most important international markets.
So you have different segments within the halls?
Yeah, the offer is divided into precise thematic areas inside the 7 different halls. And we have product from luxury, high top level product, to leisure style, to sportswear style, kids footwear, fashion style. So really a unique offer.
I can imagine, also from my own experience, when you are organizing twice a year such a huge event, that there is a lot of creativity, thinking what kind of news or new ways I can promote and bring in so that the show or the exhibition is not getting boring. How do you get there? How do you find these new ways of presenting yourself?
Yeah, I think it's important to renovate the exhibition edition by edition. Of course, the main focus is business. Mm. But for example, in the last edition, that was the 83rd edition, we worked on a new concept of the fair with the new layout, creating more spacious and thematic areas to facilitate the interaction between buyers and visitors. For example, we created the fashion square inside the with the most prestigious brands on the edge of this futuristic square.
I see.
With a very nice building up.
So you're talking about the futuristic, so the future. When is the next session? When is the next exhibition?
Yeah, the next edition will be from 17 to 20 September 2017. So.
And what's the claim?
The claim is...
Something new?
Yeah, we are working. We have worked on a new advertising campaign that is focused on the Divina Commedia. So it's
Divine Comedy.
Yeah, the Divine Comedy. It's the excellence of the Italian literature matched up with the excellence of Italian.
Well, I suggest we stop here to keep it very exciting, and if obviously exhibitors and visitors would like to come. They are invited, I guess.
Of course.
Thanks so much, Paolo, for having been here.
Thank you, Nelson.
Thank you. This has been Inside Business, talking on the MECOM, the world's largest footwear exhibition, in behalf of IMCI Group International and Dukascope Swiss Financial TV. My name is Nelson Peña. Good to see you here, and next time. Bye-bye.